Now, let's set the two door sensors to be doorbell mode. Click Accessories. Set the type to be doorbell. Zoom mode to be normal. Save. Set the back door to be doorbell. Choose normal. Save. Okay.